Amazing reverse effect with smooth speed ramp. Import your video. Adjust the speed curve. Speed up for the first part, and slow down at the end. Duplicate the clip. Reverse it. Let's check the result.